Russell Brunson and his team seem to fit everything inside of the 12 days you need to know to not only become a incredibly successful super affiliate of ClickFunnels and win your dream car, but also to be a successful affiliate for any product. What's up, everybody? Yo. I'm Ethan from EZJ Online. Today we're doing a review of ClickFunnels Affiliate Bootcamp. This is super exciting stuff. This was the very first thing that ever taught me anything about affiliate marketing, other than like Russell Brunson YouTube videos, right? Just to start off, the fact that it's completely free is like insane. Like the amount of value he packs in here. I know it's a 100-day challenge. He only gives you 12 videos. If you go through these 12 videos, these 12 days, which you can get access to like I did here, look, I have them all not unlocked, like here. Easy to do, you can do it all within like a few hours probably, take notes. You will know exactly what you need to do to make money online, specifically with affiliate marketing. If that's why you are watching this video, if that's what you're looking for, right? You're just kind of like, I need to learn something a little bit before I start investing and spending my own money on this, and maybe is the affiliate bootcamp with ClickFunnels worth it? You should definitely learn how it works with the affiliate bootcamp. The link is in the description. Check it out and just try the course. Now, with that being said, let's actually get into it. I'm gonna talk to you about the full thing and what you're gonna get inside the course. And then I'm gonna make you a special offer where you can get my training for free. So, right off the bat, they explain what an action funnel is, and the whole, all right, you're gonna drive traffic to a lead magnet, and then that lead magnet's the beginning of a long sales funnel where you're gonna try to upsell them on more products, right? And it's just kind of the basic understanding of a sales funnel. And then they explain the email marketing that goes behind that you can do on the affiliate's end, but then, you know, the whole sticky cookies and all that, and how by in 100 days, they're drawing out this whole strategy that if you follow it, you should have enough money to retire, right? In 100 days, if you get one new affiliate signed up for ClickFunnels, so you can affiliate and you can promote a lot of different products with ClickFunnels, but the main one is you want people to sign up for ClickFunnels. That's the best, because that's when you get 40% of their subscription plan that they're paying, right? That's how ClickFunnels rewards you and incentivizes you to do the same thing, and you get the same amount every month. So it's recurring and you can stack it up high. So that's what the whole retire in 100 days is. If you get one person to sign up for ClickFunnels every day for the next 100 days, that's 100 people, that's just basically $4,000 a month, passive income. And then of course you would also win the dream car that everybody talks about. 57 people have won it so far as of recording this video. When you hit that 100, baby, you get the dream car. So that's pretty cool too. But anyways, after you kind of understand all of the whole action funnel and the email marketing and the possibilities and the strategy that you get to follow and all of that good stuff, then we hop into day two. And now it's kind of getting straight up into the strategy of promoting specific affiliate products with ClickFunnels. So they're going to talk a lot about the setting up your emails, which they give you emails, soap opera sequences, and all the emails to promote all of the ClickFunnels products. They give you all of that. They really do a good job of providing you with all of the resources and the understanding to become a successful affiliate. It's powerful. This is the very first thing I went through in the beginning. Same content. So in day three, you're going to learn the ClickFunnels page editor and how sales funnels kind of work. And that whole thing. The Dream 100 is an interesting concept. I have used it much later down the road, not when I was learning this stuff in the beginning of the game, just trying to get started, trying to make something online. I've used this with like clients and like smaller businesses, well, bigger than solopreneurs, like small businesses, right? Where we reach out to like their Dream 100 clients. An example that I want to do this with to explain the Dream 100 is like my uncle owns a coffee roasting business, and I'm going to help him soon with it, actually. And that applying the Dream 100 would be like sending a physical package of like our best roast to all of these different restaurants or big social media people or influencers, or basically people with that are your either your ideal client, your ideal customer, or somebody who has a big following, right? And you're kind of like incentivizing them to help you out with your brand. You're standing out, you know, you're sending them something, but it's basically a way to get in front of their audiences, kind of. And that's the Dream 100. It's a very important lesson. It's a keynote from Russell Brunson there. That's day four. And then you start learning about traffic. So again, they're talking about promoting affiliate products with ClickFunnels. They're going to go into Ads Manager with Facebook and talk about how you can set up your Facebook account. Again, you're going step by step how to get all this Facebook stuff carried away so you can start running campaigns and ads promoting your own affiliate links. And that's one of the traffic strategies that they talk about. So then six is more about Facebook and retargeting and kind of understanding the whole, you know, Facebook's is a big, big world. Pixels and retargeting audiences, custom audiences, learning budget, all of the ad stuff. Like, this is a lot of in-depth Facebook stuff, so you can narrow down to the exact people, like really narrow it down to the people that are looking for these products, these affiliate links. And of course they're yours, so now you're making the commission. And you know, the more people you target, the more narrowed down you get, the more commissions you'll make, right? Because you can't just market these products and these affiliate links to anybody, or it won't work and you'll waste a lot of money. Number seven is like more about creating ads on Facebook, and you should be very comfortable by day eight with promoting and understanding how the affiliate program works. This was another option to for traffic. They talk about, this is a Facebook Live reacting. It's just getting a lot of people and traffic and building your audience, right? In my course that you get access to, that's linked in the description, the whole deal is I give you all my currently working traffic strategies and all those resources. But this is one good way. You know, they talk about Facebook Lives and running traffic and doing viral videos and stuff like that. So these next couple of days are just different ways to get people, targeted people that are looking for those affiliate links, all over your affiliate links and buying, obviously. So the podcast trick they talk about, driving people, it's basically just another lead magnet, right? You're getting people into the top of the funnel with a podcast lead magnet. And just kind of one by one, there we go, YouTube, another great traffic strategy. The share funnel secret. Oh, I love the share funnel. The share funnel is what my free course is, right? If you go check it out, the 4K month training, it's all about a share funnel, because with a share funnel, especially inside of the ClickFunnels affiliate program, you can build a funnel or get a funnel built inside of ClickFunnels, share it to somebody. Maybe just for this example, let's say you reach out to a business, say, this funnel is gonna help you convert or get leads like crazy. This has worked with me with realtors. Virtually, I didn't even know them. Reached out to realtors on Facebook and Messenger and Instagram, DM. Hey, this funnel I built in ClickFunnels has been proven to get crazy leads for realtors. It's a complete realtor funnel. I'm just gonna give it to you, here it is. And it's a share funnel, so basically, if they don't have a ClickFunnels account, they gotta sign up in order to use that funnel within ClickFunnels. Bam, you're tagged with the ClickFunnels sticky cookie and affiliate tracking link, so now you're credited to their subscription every month. Again, the whole game is to just stack up your affiliate commissions, and that's just one of the ways, right? The share funnel. So they go over that in depth, and I think we're at 12 by now, and it's the ninja traffic bonus. Again, another traffic strategy. So that's basically the gist of it. At the end of the 12 days, you should definitely understand the ClickFunnels affiliate program, but also kind of see the potential with it all. And I'm super excited for you guys that you're getting started with all of this. Check out the ClickFunnels Affiliate Bootcamp below in the description if you haven't already. But also, if you're interested, I have a personal training where I go over some more stuff about the ClickFunnels Affiliate Bootcamp and the affiliate program, and I give you all of my traffic strategies and training, and I use the viral share funnel to give you my promotion funnel. And you can use it for ClickFunnels too and change your affiliate links. So I hope this stuff interests you. I'm going to be doing a lot more of this soon. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, like it up, all that good stuff. And until then, I'm out. Yeah.